Namaste everyone, welcome back to today's art and craft session. Today we are going to learn how to draw dog. To draw this picture, we'll use the basic shapes like oval for the head, elongated big oval for the body, and some curved lines to draw the other parts. So let's start. So we'll draw the oval shape for the face. Don't draw very small drawings. Try to draw big drawings so that you can show that all the details properly. I'm just drawing some lines to draw the basic. Now the basic shapes are ready. We'll start with the detailing part. Now erase the extra lines. Now this draw sketch is ready. We'll trace it with black sketch pen. Thank you. Now erase all the pencil lines. Let's start coloring. Either you can use color pencils or oil pastels. Here I am using oil pastels. You can use any color of your choice. Here I am using the orange and brown combination. Now we'll start after orange. I'm using the brown shade. So like this you can use any color combination and complete the dog drawing. I hope everybody enjoyed this today's session. Thank you so much.